Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Caravan in the style of the Ventures. Before we start learning to play the song, let me play through the entire arrangement for you with both the lead guitar and rhythm guitars on the backing tracks, and that way you'll have a recording you can come back and practice along with while you are learning to play this song. After that, we will get tuned up, and then we will learn the rhythm guitar part, and then we will learn the lead guitar part. Now here is Caravan. Well, let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. Because this is a Ventures song, you would expect to use like a Stratocaster or maybe an old Jazz Master if you can find one. Your settings should be real clean. And you'll probably want the vibrato whammy bar, at least for the lead guitar part, not for the rhythm part. The rhythm part is pretty much just straight ahead. And speaking of which, I'm going back to my pickups that are around the bridge. And I would try with your Stratocaster going for the position that's bridge and middle. And that will give you kind of that little scooped sound that you're used to getting out of that position, out of a Stratocaster or a Jazz.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.